This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you encounter Microsoft Store error code 0x80D03002 on your system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to run the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Now select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The reset solution is to reset the Microsoft Store. Press the Windows key and the R button together. This will open the Run window on your computer. In the Run window, type the command WSRESET and hit Enter to reset the Microsoft Store. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.